Hello on this Monday, looking at a seasonable day today. Yesterday, pretty nice. The sun broke out, 9 degrees above normal, 64 the high, 82 the record. Still can get quite warm this time of year. Remember that when it's pretty chilly at the end of this week. 47 degrees the low this morning, above normal by 10 degrees. Those overnight lows should be in the 30s. A lot of places stayed around 50, Eden Prairie, Crystal, Blaine, all depending upon where you had some cloud cover, even the Iron Range. Fairly mild overnight. We do have cooler air moving in though today. That's going to pick up the wind this afternoon. Mix of clouds and sunshine today. High is probably topping out in the upper 50s, but it is going to get windy as we head into the afternoon, and much chillier air moves in tomorrow. You can see kind of that band of clouds, a few showers ahead of that cool front. So a couple sprinkles today. Winds howling this afternoon. And then as we head into tomorrow, we should clear back out. I think we'll see the sunshine, but it is going to be pretty chilly here for your Tuesday. Then a second blast of cold comes in Thursday night. That one really drops the temperatures. And depending upon how much moisture is left over, we could see the first snowflakes of the season Thursday night into Friday. As far as accumulations go, that's still a big question mark. Models differing on what might happen. The European model here in green does give us a couple of inches of snow. The European model, though, not really a measurable snowfall. So we'll have to keep watching that. It's all a matter of timing. How much moisture is around. So as we head into the afternoon, those temperatures will start to drop overnight tonight. 30s tomorrow morning, highs only in the 40s tomorrow, but by Wednesday afternoon, we're back up into the low 60s. Should be fairly nice again before that bigger drop in temperatures. Your planner tomorrow starts out chillier, some morning clouds, 30s for those temperatures. The sun breaks back out, but just not particularly mild, upper 40s, but that's only 7-8 degrees below normal. Warmer Wednesday. Showers move in Thursday with that front and a big drop in temperatures. Highs only in the 30s Friday and Saturday with maybe some rain and snow mixed together.